Hello everyone, today we are going to talk about metronidazole, commonly known as Flagyl. Metronidazole is an antibiotic effective against anaerobic bacteria and certain parasites. In what diseases or conditions is metronidazole used? Metronidazole is used for treating bacterial vaginosis. A full course of metronidazole tablets is the common treatment, and this clears bacterial vaginosis in most cases. Infections caused by parasites such as Giardia in the small intestine, amebic liver abscess, and amebic dysentery, a colon infection that results in bloody diarrhea, are also treated with it. It is also used in treating infection of the colon caused by a bacterium called Clostridium difficile. The topical gel of metronidazole is used to treat acne rosacea, also known as adult acne. It reduces redness and inflammation and the number of pimples. H. pylori, a bacterium that can cause stomach or intestinal ulcers, is also treated with metronidazole in combination with other medications. Additionally, metronidazole is used to treat anaerobic bacteria-related abscesses in the liver, pelvis, abdomen, and brain. Take metronidazole exactly as prescribed by your doctor. Follow all directions on your prescription label and read all medication guides or instruction sheets. In order to prevent reinfection, your sexual partner may also need to take metronidazole if you are treating a vaginal infection. Even if your symptoms disappear quickly, keep taking this medication. Missing dosage could make your infection to become resistant to drugs and more difficult to treat in the future. What are the side effects of metronidazole? Common Flagyl side effects may include nausea, vomiting, loss of appetite, and stomach pain. Sometimes diarrhea or constipation can result. Headache, dizziness, and weakness could result from taking the medication. Other side effects include depression, trouble sleeping or feeling irritable, rash and itching, unpleasant metallic taste, swollen, red, or hairy tongue, mouth sores, vaginal itching or discharge and pain during sex, and dark colored urine. Some side effects can be serious. If you experience any of the following symptoms, call your doctor immediately. Signs of an allergic reaction to Flagyl, like hives, itching, warmth or tingling, fever, joint pain, dry mouth, stuffy nose or difficult breathing. Worsening symptoms of infection, confusion, seizure, fever, neck stiffness, and increased sensitivity to light. Numbness, tingling, or burning pain in your hands or feet. And muscle weakness, problems with speech or coordination. There are special precautions to consider before taking metronidazole. If you've recently had alcohol or have taken disulfiram during the last 2 weeks, you shouldn't take metronidazole. When taking metronidazole and for at least 3 days after stopping it, avoid drinking alcohol and consuming foods, beverages, or medications that contain propylene glycol. You should not use Flagyl if you are allergic to metronidazole, secnidazole, or tinidazole. It is potentially harmful to an unborn child. When treating trichomoniasis during the first trimester of pregnancy, avoid using metronidazole. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant, plan to become pregnant, or if you are breastfeeding. Inform your doctor of any blood, renal, liver, or Crohn's disease you currently have or have ever had. A viral infection like the flu or the common cold cannot be treated with this medication. Yeast infections in the vagina cannot be treated with metronidazole. Even worse, you can get a fresh vaginal yeast infection that needs to be treated with antifungal medicine. If you experience any symptoms while taking this medication or after finishing it, such as itching or discharge, let your doctor know. And lastly, do not share this medicine with another person, even if they have the same symptoms you have. And that's all for this video. If this video has been helpful, give us a like, share it, and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on future videos. Thank you for watching and have a nice time.